dough a quarter turn, grasp the side of the dough furthest away from you, and fold it in half towards you. Place the heels of both hands on top of the dough, and again, use your body weight to push the dough into itself. You might have to add a bit of flour until the dough is easier to work with, but don't overdo it.